My bitch drive an all white rank. Couldn't hit it if them niggas had aint. Lanes can't call and you lame. You had it and you lost it, all the shame. I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never help your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the fucking bar. Look in the sky, I'm a fucking star. I don't fall in love cause I be loving hard. Do everything like my shirt, it's a large.
So what's up, Glam Fam? I'm back with the videos that you guys requested. Okay, I'm sorry it's been so long, but I'm back in action and I got the videos that y'all requested. So today we're gonna be talking about easy ways to find bottle service jobs. I know everybody's came asking me, where do you find bottle service jobs? How do I find a job as a bottle girl? I moved to a new city, I'm trying to find a job as a bottle girl. Okay, so I'm gonna break down simple ways that I found my bottle service job.
Got two cribs and two states, I be doing the most. I got white folks money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't. Big bank tight, low buy, buy. Big bank tight, low buy.
So I use social media as a platform to research a lot of the clubs that might be doing bottle services and that have that type of service at their establishment. So I use websites like Facebook. Facebook helped a lot because a lot of clubs do pit their, like, have Facebook pages or have people talking about events or anything, you know, or a lot of pages have Facebook pages. I have found a lot of places on Instagram, even, you know, small ones like Twitter could be probably used, but, yeah. So, you can use Facebook. I think that's one of, like, probably the easiest platforms, in Instagram to find a bottle service job. I would just use hashtags, search many hashtags, you know, pound bottle services, pound bottle girls, you know, pound club looking for, okay, that's too long of a pound. But you can look up clubs that's, like, looking for bartenders and stuff. It's usually in hashtags. I just can't remember exactly what hashtag it applies to. So the second way that I found that you can find a job in bottle services. So another way that you can find a job in bottle services is probably doing research some of the clubs that offer bottle services and call up to the club. I will find out what time the club was having, like, slow hours, maybe if it's, like, open during the day or, like, before it opens. You will try to find a really good time to gotta go up there and go in person and talk to a manager. And for that process, I have a video on it, but I cannot reiterate enough that you need to make sure, I'm not saying go in there with some Hoochie Mama shorts on and a crop top with your boobies all out. No, I'm just saying go in there. You want to look sexy, but you also want to look classy. You let them see what you will look like being a representation of their establishment. So, you know, when I went to my interview to go to see if I can find a job in bottle services, I wore a nice fitted dress. It wasn't really, really tight. And then I wore some nice booty heels that gave me a little bit of height. I wore my hair down and curly and I did my makeup, but I did, like, a natural face, probably something similar to what I'm wearing now. So that's one of the easiest and I feel like most effective ways to try to find a job in bottle services. Like I said, I would use places like Instagram as a platform to find other girls who might do bottle services, and you can see what clubs they work at or what people they're associated with. Like I said, you really just need to do your research with this project and don't be afraid to go into these places and talk to managers and fill out applications in person, because that is probably one of the easiest and most effective ways to find a job in bottle services.